back to work, 621. Depth 3 is next, and it's where our intel gets sparse. It's an underground cave, blocked at the end by a high-powered laser barrier. As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside. Which brings me to the job. The laser is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown. Where the coral's waiting for us.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Raven, let's start by finding our way in. Looks like we're the first ones here.
pressure chamber 621. Destroy it, and the resulting overload will cause the reactor core to explode. Thank you.
to get clear.
It's gonna blow. Brace for impact.
How was the trip underground, Walter?
The enforcement system's silent, at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA, then. What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close, then. The corpse won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end. And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.
Raven? You've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Archibus. It was sent by Middle Flatwell. He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front, and he wants to meet you.
One new message.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. S-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. You will now face the best of the best. We wish you luck on the difficult road to mastery.